Hello and welcome to our Friday Youth Devotion. Thanks for joining me. So, to God be the glory. It's incredible to look not only through Scripture, but also through your own life to see what amazing things God has done. Sometimes, and really all of the time, we just need to stop and give God the glory He rightly deserves. As we've seen so many times over and over again in Scripture, our God is the God of miracles and the Creator and originator of everything good. There are countless scriptures that describe God's great works, endless mercy, His unrelenting love, and constant forgiveness. But we know it doesn't stop there. Our God is still at work, and all you have to do is look around you. He is changing hearts, saving lives, and working miracles every day, despite what was happening in the world around us. In our devotion today, I want to share just a few pieces of scripture that highlight God's glory. The first is Psalm 66. Shout joyful praises to God, all the earth. Sing about the glory of His name. Tell the world how glorious He is. Say to God, how awesome are your deeds. Your enemies cringe before your mighty power. Everything on earth will worship you. They will sing your praises, shouting your name in glorious songs. Come and see what our God has done. What awesome miracles he performs for people. He made a path through the Red Sea, and His people went across on foot. There we rejoiced in Him. For by His great power He rules forever. He watches every moment of the nations. Let no rebel rise in defiance. Let the whole world bless our God and loudly sing His praises. Our lives are in His hands, and He keeps our feet from stumbling. You have tested us, O God. You have purified us like silver. You captured us in your net and laid the burden of slavery on our backs. Then you put a leader over us, went through fire and flood, but you brought us to a place of great abundance. Now I come to your temple with burnt offerings to fulfill the vows I made to you. Yes, the sacred vows that I made when I was in deep trouble. That is why I'm sacrificing burnt offerings to you. The best of my rams is a pleasing aroma, and a sacrifice of bulls and male goats. Come and listen, all who fear God, and I will tell you what He did for me. For I cried out to Him for help, praising Him as I spoke. If I had not confessed the sin in my heart, the Lord would not have listened. But God did listen. He paid attention to my prayer. Praise God who did not ignore my prayer or withdraw His unfailing love from me. Also is Philippians 4:19 through 20. And my God will supply every need of yours according to His riches and glory in Christ Jesus. To our God and Father be glory forever and ever. Amen. Psalm 19:1. The heavens declare the glory of God, and the sky above proclaims His handiwork. And finally, Psalm 45. You have multiplied, O Lord my God, your wondrous deeds and your thoughts toward us. None can compare with you. I will proclaim and tell of them, yet there are more than can be told. So again, all the praise and glory to God. Amen, and God bless you.